In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful, Alhamdulillah, all praise due to Allah, the Lord of the universe, the master of the day of judgment, who is originator and creator of all humankind. My beloved brothers and my distinguished friends, or my respected teacher, today I will deliver the speech on this topic, prayer for the Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Man salla alayya wahidatan sallallahu alaihi ashara. Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu narrated, our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, if anyone invokes blessings on me once, Allah Rabbul Izza will give him 10 blessings. First of all, remember the sacrifices, the favors, the blessings of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam for spreading the message of Islam, for propagating the instructions of Islam, instructions of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now we are Muslims. If we are Muslims and believe in Allah and believe in all messengers of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we believe in destiny, we believe in hereafter, and we know about Islam, about Quran, about Hajj, about Ramzan, about Salah, about charity, due to the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and sacrifices, favors of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. In spite of that, although what we did in return for these sacrifices, for these favors, we didn't do anything. We are incapable, incompetent to do anything except praying for the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and sending blessings and salutations upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. How good it is for us to invoke the blessings upon him. How great honor it is for us to send the blessings and salutations upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Then in fact, in reality, we will receive the reward. We will deserve two awards. We will be entitled the wonderful prize, the fabulous prize, and an unlimited fashion, and unlimited prizes. Everyone who prays for the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he will get, he will gain, he will receive 10 rewards from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. My beloved brothers, concentrate to my words. Let's mold our life into the life of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and enlighten our life, brighten our hearts and our minds, our brains with Durus Sharif. And we have to decorate and design, adorn with the light of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and upgrade our life with the light of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with the light of teachings of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, with the light of sending blessings and salutations upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. In another hadith, man salla alayya min ummati kutibat lahu ashru hasanat wa muhiyat anhu ashru sayyiat. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is reported to have said, whoever among my nation invokes the blessings upon me, 10 good deeds are written from him and 10 sins are erased and removed from him. Means of this hadith, if you send blessings upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Allah Rabbul Izza will grant us successful life, will give us wonderful prize. Allah Rabbul Izza will grant us fabulous prize and unbelievable prize. Allah Rabbul Izzah will bless us with the happiness and joys and prosperity and tranquility. Allah Rabbul Izzah will make our life successful life and excellent life, and 10 good deeds will be written and 10 sins will be erased and removed from him. Allah Rabbul Izzah will forgive us. Allah Rabbul Izzah will clean our life, our hearts, our brain, our minds. But today, my beloved brothers, we are too busy in our tasks, in our jobs, in our works, in our business and tradings and dealings. We don't have the time to spend the salutations and bless send the we don't have the time to send the blessings and salutations upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. No, my dear friends and my Islamic brothers, we have to spend the time in praying for the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. If we listen anywhere the name of Allah, the name of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, quickly, suddenly, we have to send the blessings upon him and invoke the prayers for Allah for Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Maybe in class, in assemblies, in association, and shelters, houses, and gatherings, every time we have to be anxious and yearn to be involved the salutations upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Then we will live the life in luxuries, in happiness and delights. We will feel the wild ecstasy, and we have to choose and adopt this rest, this wonderful and golden chance. Then this Durud Sharif will increase the radiance and beauty of our life, of our hearts, of our brains, and of our face. May Allah give us tawfiq to do send the blessings and salutations upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and enlighten our life with Durud Sharif, and upgrade our life with the light of sending blessings, salutations upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I wind up my speech. Thank you all, great people, for paying heed to my words. Thank you so much, and have a fantastic day.